Yeah, baby. Thank you. Big Bass, Yuman John, 615 just came on. Stu, put it right up there. I got Stu and Stu back to back. All right, here we go. Play a little games with me, but a good day. 19 pounds, 1 ounce, 2 eighths on the line. 2702, let's see some fish. Show those fish off there, Stu. Right out there in front of the stage for our cameraman. Put your hands together, folks. Two good ones by Wright Patman. We'll see you on day 3, too.
Real quick, everyone. April, Autism Awareness Month, all right?
Up right there, so we love the passion for our veterans. Give out some of those buffs to these five folks here. All right, boat number 75 coming up to the scales. NPFL pro from St. Augustine, Florida. Put your hands together for Matt Massey. Matt had 5 in the bag yesterday for 1209. He's got 5 in the bag today. Matt's my neighbor here at the Hilton Garden Inn. He and Jeff Fitz and I have had breakfast a few times. Talked about football and all that other good stuff. All right, Matt's got 5 in the bag. 1209 on day 1. Big improvement today. 16 pounds, 2 ounces, a 2-day total up. 28-11 is going to put you 13 pounds behind first place. Appreciate all the fine folks of Texarkana and from wherever you came. Come down here to watch the weigh-in. Like I said, all of our fire, EMTs, first responders, and police officers that keep our neighborhood safe. The NPFL and everybody appreciates what you do for our community. Next, to the scales, boat number 83.